Love looks like
a no judgment zone. Compassion.
Reciprocity.
It looks like laughter.
Love to me just looks like happiness, honestly.
Black love? Oh, black love is beautiful.
Our race as a whole is so much stronger when we love each other, because this world has dealt us a pretty darn bad hand, and so being able to love each other and put each other up just makes us stronger.
I think black love is specifically so important, especially in the time frame we're in, because a lot of tools are being used to divide the black family, the black dynamic. So black love is definitely important in terms of sustaining African culture, black culture, and creating more of it.
There's a strength and like a passion that comes with black love that I don't think you can get from anything else.
We are always at the bottom of the totem pole. So black love is essential for us because that gives us almost that validation that we mean something, like that we're valuable, because the world sure as hell isn't telling us that.
To me, there's no limits once we support and we kind of have each other's back.
We're big on like fighting for black love. Like whenever you see a black couple, you're like, yes, their goals, because it's like, this is something that's so important and it's hard to keep up, that when you see people doing it and doing it the right way, like you want to praise them and you want to be like them.
When I think black love, I think it's the most important thing in the world.
A healthy relationship, understanding, compassion, coming to terms with the fact that you think differently than everybody else in this world, and finding a way to make that work.
Being okay with conflict. I always tell students, if you haven't had an argument with your partner, you're not in a healthy relationship.
Even the things that don't seem so cute, that's healthy to me. Being able to accept your partner's flaws, like you burp or you got a pimple on your face, and yet they still say that you're beautiful. I feel like that's healthy because you're empowering each other, you're making each other feel comfortable. And that's what I think a healthy relationship looks like.
Knowing who you are and that the person that you're in a relationship with doesn't complete you. No. You're a whole person already. And so once y'all come together, it just becomes double. Two individuals coming together to create a new entity.
Pride is like the worst thing for a relationship, because that'll just keep you from talking to each other for real.
One that has no trust or honesty.
A lot of lying, verbal and mental sexual abuse, of course, very unhealthy.
If this person that you're dating never makes you feel beautiful or like you're enough, you always have to question whether this person is loyal to you, whether this person actually cares about you. That's unhealthy.
If you're feeling obligated to stay, that's not healthy. If you feel like you are walking on eggshells, that you have to wear certain things or be or do certain things or engage with certain people, that's unhealthy.
I think relationships start with friendships, and being able to be in a healthy friendship starts with being in a healthy relationship with yourself first.
And it really is like building something, like building a connection, building a trust, building jokes, building memories, like, and it's work. And like, if both of you aren't willing to work, it will crumble.
You can't be complacent. You can't just sit back and hope stuff just kind of falls into place. Doesn't work like that. So building to me is an action, it's not an idea.
When I see black love, it just makes me feel like we have arrived. Because there was a time in our history when we couldn't show each other love, when we couldn't let the slave owner know that we were even connected to each other, because then one of us would be exposed to a risk of being beaten or raped. And so now that we can just come together and hug on one another and love one another and shout out affirmations for each other. I love you, baby. I love you too. Like, I love it.